Hey, Bill.
Hey, Larry.
Hello.
Hey, thanks for seeing me.
Sure, absolutely. Have a seat.
Sure.
So, what can I do for you today?
Well, check this out.
What's this?
This is from the Suburban that was reported stolen. Now, I went back through the records and I found something really interesting. The VIN number, it doesn't match the one that's in the original claim, so...
Bill, this case has been closed. I mean, Bobby Diaz already resubmitted the report.
Okay, well, there's the McCormick residence. I went back in and I rechecked the electrical box, and the fire department, they confirmed would be that everything...
Stop. What are you doing, Bill? I mean, you don't even work here anymore.
Listen, Larry, just, hear me out, okay? I work harder than anybody else. I mean, look at this. You know, and, I'll take a salary cut if that's what it takes.
Okay, it's not up to me. I told you already. All right, it's a company-wide mandate. Everyone's head...
I won the customer service award 2 years in a row. I mean, 2 years in a row. Does that not mean anything? I've been here longer than Diaz or any of those guys out there. So why me?
Listen, we can't keep paying out every schmuck who files a claim. All right, I need guys who can make it a little more challenging for people. And you're just not that guy.
I can be that guy.